seeking an unprecedented fourth gold medal. Unbeaten in international competition over the last 13 years, Karelin is the greatest Greco-Roman wrestler in... We are back in Sydney, where we turn to Greco-Roman wrestling and two matches in which American Olympians are in medal contention against the odds. To the Sydney Exhibition Center and The Call by Russ Hellickson and Jeff Blatnick.
Hello, everyone. Well, four of the eight weight classes in Greco-Roman wrestling will have their final matches in this upcoming session. And one of those wrestlers hunting for gold is the USA's Matt Lindland at 167 pounds, who, frankly, Jeff, when this competition started, was just elated to be here.
Well, Matt Lindland said he never stopped training during that entire legal battle. But you have to believe that the stress and strain of that legal battle might have given him some sleepless nights. But he said once he made the team, he put the controversy behind him.
And what are his chances against Kardanov of Russia?
Well, Kardanov is 29 years old, Lindland 30. They have each placed around the same area in the world championships these last few years, but Kardanov, way back in 1993, did earn a bronze medal. I think this is going to be an equal match decided in the parterre position.
And Matt Lindland is ready to go for the gold medal here at 167 pounds.
And the big win on the way to this finals was Arofailov of Uzbekistan. It was 1-1 after overtime, came down to criteria, and Lindland was the winner.
Murat Kardanov of Russia will be in the red singlet. Matt Lindland of the United States will be in the blue singlet. 2 3-minute periods in international wrestling. Have a break in between them. This is probably the best that Matt Lindland has ever wrestled to get here in the Olympic finals, and I would no doubt think he would say this was the best tournament he's ever wrestled in his life.
Both these wrestlers are very deliberate. You won't see big 5-point throws from these two athletes. They'll put up ones and twos, perhaps a 3-point body lift, but the scores will come in small bunches if there's going to be a lot of scoring at all.
And one of the most difficult things to do is to keep that emotion you've had going through the Olympic Games on track when you get to the finals. You've already got the silver medal. Can there be a letdown that'll affect the way you wrestle in the finals?
The strategy here is to try to get your opponent down on the mat, either with a 1-point takedown or a passive call. The reason? The athletes are dry. Oh, Kardanov here. He's going to score the takedown. A nice wrap. And the key to that was hanging on to Lindland's left wrist. And this is exactly where Lindland does not want to be. He's dry. Kardanov with a gut wrench. Lindland with a counter, but he's going to score. Kardanov gets two for that. He'll go up 3-0, Russ.
Well, Kardanov did not waste any time taking advantage of the takedown, moving immediately into a turn, and he is ahead 3-0 in this title match at 167 pounds. He scored enough points right now to end this in regulation, and that's a big factor. Referee going to bring them back to their feet. But a lot of work to be done right now for Matt Lindland of the United States. He's down 3-0 with 1.5 minutes to go in the first period.
Kardanov is in the driver's seat. This eliminates overtime unless Lindland cannot the score. And this is going to change Lindland's strategy now. He no longer can bring cardio into it thinking of overtime. He's going to have to use it all right now. Do it all right now. He needs to get a takedown. He needs a way to get Kardanov down on the mat. That's where Lindland can score his points.
Lindland has been behind before in this Olympic competition, and he's come back to win. Can he do it again now? He's got just under 1 minute remaining in this first period. Lindland, 30 years of age, out of Milwaukee, Oregon.
You can see Lindland pulling on the head. He's also trying to drag the arms. He's trying to create some angles to score. We might see him change levels as well. Anything now to create an opening. And Russ, you know how tough the Russians are once they get a lead.
And they have such tradition. Former Soviet Union used to dominate most medals in this sport of anybody in the world during a short period of time that they competed as a country. Russia now still being supported, still very, very strong in Greco-Roman as well as freestyle. Very important for them to win gold medals, maintain that tradition. And Kardanov has come out here, aggressively gone after it. He's now ahead 3-0. Time is running down in the first period, and that's going to end it. Murat Kardanov is going to go to the corner ahead 3-0. Well, Coach Steve Frazier, you're looking at him right there, said that this young man was on a mission here. He's got to get it going, Jeff.
And here, just a simple wrap. He reaches to the far hip, and the key to that was the control of Lindland's left wrist. And that was very important because once he got on top, he knew what to do with it, and that was this gut wrench. Lindland trying desperately to counter, but Kardanov had too good of a grip and got him loaded up on the hips, was able to take him through.
And that is why we're down 3-0 right now in this match. 3-0 for Kardanov of Russia, 167 pounds. It's a gold medal match in this weight division. Lindland actually a surprise finalist, I would say, Jeff, wouldn't you?
I think he probably shocked some people, but he has gone up against the best. He's beaten former world champions. He knew he had the talent. He just never put it all together in one tournament as he did here in Sydney.
And perhaps all of the arbitration, a little bit more of a reason to prove himself as he came into this competition. He didn't originally make that Olympic team, but he's on it. He's trying to get the job done.
Lindland now will attack Kardanov on the mat. He may try for a gut wrench first, but his big move is the body lift. And what he likes to do is lift straight up, straddling his opponent, and then arch straight backwards, not trying to lift him off the mat, but bending him backwards.
Here comes the lift.
Well balanced. Kardanov looking confident down there. Doesn't really look threatened.
Now he's getting a little bit low on the legs. Not allowed in Greco-Roman. He's got to stay above the waist.
I'm surprised he didn't use that high lock and arch straight back. Kardanov literally pushing Lindland's lock down onto the legs, and they'll return to the standing position. Good defense by Kardanov. And again, Lindland now even more pressed. 1.5 minutes remaining, trailing by 3.
1.5 minutes remaining in this match for the gold medal. Matt Lindland of the United States down 3-0. He has not been able to attack in the takedown position, and we saw there could not score in the parterre position, so he's got to find some way of setting up his Russian opponent to get on the scoreboard.
Kardanov now liking two-on-ones, two of his hands on one of Lindland's arms, tying up the American's arm so he can't reach out and grab. But this is also where Lindland's energy level should start to show itself. He should knock the Russian around, try to gain another passivity call, perhaps even get a one-point takedown. Don't put it in the referee's hands. Create that opportunity yourself.
40 seconds remaining. Lindland working hard, digging, trying to gain some sort of an advantage position where he can score from, but the Russian will have none of it. He's doing a wonderful job of blocking and protecting. I don't think there's any question to most of the knowledgeable Greco-Roman fans that he has no desire to attack anymore in this match.
None whatsoever.
He's going to protect that lead.
None whatsoever. It's up to Lindland now to carry the match. He's not going to get any help from the referee. And the first minute of every wrestling match is so critical. When the skin is drying, you get your best lock, and Kardanov took advantage of it.
Russian fans are into it. That's going to be it. Marat Kardanov of Russia will beat Matt Lindland of the United States at 167 pounds for the gold.
Ladies and gentlemen, the gold medal at 76 kilos.
Still a great tournament for Matt Lindland, his 11th Greco-Roman medal for the United States in the Olympics.
Lindland desperately trying to lift Kardanov. Kardanov pushing on Lindland's left arm there and breaking his attempt. Good counter.
Your winner, Marat Kardanov of Russia. He gets the gold medal at 167 pounds. Let's go down to Mike with Lindland.
Matt Lindland came to Sydney not to be just part of the United States Olympic Greco-Wrestling team, but to win a medal, and tonight that medal is silver after a tremendous tournament, not the match that you wanted tonight against Kardanov, but Matt, all in all, a very, very successful, the most successful tournament of your career, yes?
I won other tournaments, so I know I don't think so. It's a big tournament, though, and to take a silver medal is a good place. I came here to win, but, you know, I think, you know, I should be proud of what I've accomplished.
Yes, you
so
should.
Happy.
You never wavered in your belief of yourself, even when the arbitration hearings were going on. You always believed that you belonged here, and I think you certainly proved it in Sydney during the last couple of days.
I hope so.
What was the key to that match?
He got on top first. He got the turn. I got on top late when we were sweaty and never got another chance on top.
Was there a point in the second period where you thought you might be able to turn him?
Yeah. Yeah, I thought I was going to be able to get him up. I didn't.
But you do have the silver medal, and that's an awful lot to be proud of.
Thanks, Mike.
Matt Lennon of the United States. Jeff, Russ.
With a